players. Okay, hopefully this time I don't spend an hour trying to figure this shit out.
Responsibility, Athena. You know your sacrifice could save everyone.
You don't understand. I'm not alone. You're so good.
Giving me stuff left and right. Okay, I see how that... Thank you.
fueling flame canister.
Oh shit, I'm an idiot. Sorry.
fueling flame canister.
What the fuck just happened? Thank you.
I become?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Last night, we found the remains of your classmate Brian Morse in the security corridor below CID. Despite our best efforts, we weren't able to find a cure for his defrag in time. Brian took his own life at the age of just 19. This is a very hard time for us, but we have to focus on the future now. We'll give Brian a proper memorial service once the current crisis is over. Stay vigilant.
Hello, fellow survivor. Doing a bit of research. What? Very good. I like your spirit. In fact, your violent urge. Sorry, I forgot my manners. Look at us. Wallowing in filth without even knowing each other's names. I'm St. Croix, Professor Okonjo St. Croix, formerly of Creo. Back at Creo, I worked on Gene Barrett's team. Did a couple of experiments until the nanites became kind of self-aware. Now they are taking over the world, taking over people, warping them beyond recognition, and turning them into mindless zombies. Zombies! That's what we call them where I'm from. Most of my former colleagues have been possessed, but I alone can save them. I swear to you, friend, I just need their old prototypes. My old colleagues won't give them up willingly. They got the devil inside. The only road to success is to kill at least three and take what's needed. You doing well? Right until the end, fellow survivor. Dr. Baird was I could take or leave old Gutenberg. But Gene was a real... Yes, indeed, fellow survivor. I'd love to say it feels weird as well. But alas, I've lost all feeling below my right knee. Until our paths cross again.
Went through here, son of a bitch.
Oh no.
rough.
Thank you.
gotta be fucking kidding me. son of a bitch. Damn. gotta be shitting.
Thank you.
Jesus, finally. What am I looking for? Thank you. this part's like the first game. It's very, I think it's the same place actually. Holy shit.
Studying the nano-beast's brain has opened my eyes to an inescapable truth. I always thought it was some sort of mutated animal, but I was wrong. This beautiful creature was created from nothing but nanites. It's the world's first nanite life form, but there's something else preying on my mind. Despite its unmistakable origins, the creature shares some DNA with me.
Be mine.
Oh, you gotta be shitting me. What the fuck is wrong with the controls here? Thank you.
kill you! Well, guess what? I'm better than him, traitor! Now, it's your time to die!
Stuck with a faster weapon, son of a bitch.
Thank you.
that's unfortunate. Get all the shit from there. Those are robots.
Hang in there, Athena. I'm with you all the way.
I saw what you did out there. Harold let me down in my hour of need, but you came through as I always knew you would. It was him, wasn't it? Brother Eli in the flesh. Let's hope he stays down for good this time. The Children of the Spark have been conducting nanite experiments that may eclipse even my own findings. I surmise we just witnessed the result, and that's not even the worst. Athena has been consumed by the nanite swarm. With everything I've learned, we might be able to pull her out, but we're running out of time. I hate to say this, but I need you out there one more time. I'd love to explain in detail, but I don't think you'd quite understand. We need a lot of energy to revert the process. Trust me on this. I know the science behind this whole deal better than I know my own sock drawer. You just worry about the legwork. I'll take care of the rest. I'll need massive amounts of energy to get this right. The only thing powerful enough to make it happen is the goddamn spark itself. Our friend Eli had a lot of followers, you know? You'll find those wretched zealots worshipping the spark in Port Nixon's old power plant. Once there, you'll have to go up their magnetic zip lines if you want to get inside the cathedral. Here, take this gadget. You'll find it invaluable. I used to do business with them back in the day. Matriarch Celeste can be a very convincing woman. In the end, though, our views on nanites differed more than I thought. Those zealots call it Cathedral of the Sp- It shouldn't be hard to miss if you keep your eyes open for a pair of eerie-looking cooling Yes, I did. But now's not the time to talk. I believe... No, there's only one more thing I need to ascertain. Tell me about it. It was supposed to solve all our energy problems at once. In the end, Creo was very happy to wash its hands of that damn piece of junk. Of course. Goodbye for now.
This whole story started with me a long time ago, and I'll make sure it ends with me. First floor, main hall.
Again? Haven't I seen you before? Just moved here from Port Nixon. The world might be going to hell.
That's gonna be it for me, dog. Tired of shit. Probably gonna stream later again. Alright, later.